Hi, welcome to Exercise Well with me, Stephanie Mansour. Today, I'm giving you some tips on how you can fail-proof your New Year's resolution, or any goal for that matter. As a health and fitness expert, I coach my clients on how they can reach their goals successfully. And before I give you the nuts and bolts on how you can ensure that you maintain your commitment to working out and discover what things you need to pack in your gym bag, I first want to explain to you the importance of setting a goal that is attached to a feeling. So instead of just saying that you want to lose weight or you want to eat healthier, we need to attach how you want to feel as a result of completing that goal. So after you lose weight, do you want to feel proud or accomplished or excited to go into your closet and pick out your clothes? Or after you eat healthier, do you want to feel more energized or like you're really treating your body kindly? What feeling do you want to go for? That's step one. Step two is when we're talking about maintaining your commitment to working out, you want to make sure that you're prepared. So here in my gym bag, let's see if I packed everything that I need and that I want to share with you. I think I did. But first, of course, you want to make sure that you have a pair of gym shoes. Now, you want to make sure that you get fitted for them and that they're the right size and that they also feel comfortable. You may also need to get fitted for some inserts or orthotics. So I always keep an extra pair of gym shoes in my gym bag. You never want to avoid your workout because you forgot gym shoes. Next, make sure that you have a dedicated pair of headphones in your gym bag because research shows that the faster the music is that you listen to, the more intense you work out. So you want to make sure that you're not left to work out without music. And finally, you want to make sure that you have a pre-workout snack, whether it's a protein bar or a little bag of nuts. You want to make sure that you have energy to get through your workout. Thanks for watching Exercise Well with me, Stephanie Mansour. Have a great day.